The WASH project, which is all about water and sanitation. People who usually really to suffer spend a lot of time looking for a bucket of water. People can now enjoy access to water actually in a reasonable distance, like a 10-minute walk and back home. And actually the community involvement in training on how to do the small adjustment when the pipe or when the cork break, they can participate in themselves in trying to repair the system.